You have to do it like that.
Tell me, what is that?
It's a... This is a chimney.
What's a chimney?
Where Santa goes.
Santa goes down the chimney?
Yeah.
Oh.
Back there.
We're playing trains this morning. Trains and everything else.
Yes.
Yep.
This is
I'm only allowed to use this track. Okay, you're gonna build a tower?
Yes. Yes, I am. That goes there. Whoa. This is a long
This is Weston's room. Oh, a lolly. Oh.
Rocks are yucky.
Yeah. So, where are we? Are we in your room, Weston?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're in Weston's room. It's so dark in here because his room is such a mess. His room is such a mess. But you know what? It's okay. It's a 3-year-old's room. He does this every day. Good morning. So, I know that this is a little bit dark. It's because I struggle putting on lipstick and had to put on like 5 layers to get it decent looking. But I just wanted to mention this because I'm so impressed. This 24-hour stay by Maybelline. One end is the color and the other end is a white, clear, like lip gloss. So it's like a long one. I heard about it from Instagram. I follow a gal called the Beauty Bureau, and I'm sure everyone else does too, but I just wanted to say I'm loving it. It's just like the lip scent stuff and it does not come off. Yesterday I put on a more pink tint last night after I took all my makeup off and stuff because I wanted to just try it. And it lasted washing my face, brushing my teeth, sleeping in it, and breakfast, and then washing my face again. I had to take it off with makeup remover, so it really stays on. This one's so dark, but I can't decide if it's a good color or not. I don't really go this dark usually, so. But I'm not usually a lipstick person anyway. Anyway, I just wanted to share that with you in case you're looking for one. We should probably go. I'm sitting in the driveway. So we're on our way to Hobby Lobby to get some wrapping paper for the Christmas season. We're just at the park, December 1st. Today. So you won't see this for a few days, but it's December 1st today. We decided we would go and get some Christmas wrapping stuff, some wrapping paper and some ribbon because we've got some presents for people and Weston is excited to wrap them. Actually, he's excited to open them. He really hasn't gotten the concept that like boxes we're getting in the mail from ordering are for other people, and he doesn't really understand that we can't open it because we're going to wrap it, if that makes sense. He wants to know what's in everything, and rightly so. It's a fun time of year for him. He's so into Christmas. He loves Santa Claus, so I'm excited for him this season.
Oh, that's not what I expected at all.
Yeah, well played, Dad. I was expecting Star Wars to be on the TV, but instead, it's Star Wars Orchestra.
Oh, watch this one. Check it out. It's a good one. Watch. Watch silver.
James is trying to convince Weston, not convince Weston, trying to convince me that Weston should play French horn, is it?
Yes.
And I'm saying, I'm team trumpet. There you go. Look at those trumpeters. That one?
Excuse me.
Oh, sorry.
You're in the way.
Sorry.
There.
This one seems good. I feel it, that it's gonna be good. That's Polish. Is that where you're saying it's good?
Yeah.
Oh. Yes, I can read that. That's funny.
I saw that name and I was like, hey, that looks Polish.
That is Polish.
And then it says down here.
She's happy to be there. Yeah. I just want to... Yep. Okay, here we go. Here's the big moment. There they are. Wesley, don't you want to do that?
Imperial.
That.
Darth Vader.
Yes.
What did you say?
Wesley, don't you want to play those? They play the cool part. We already have trumpets, so he should play those. You want to play those trumpets, Wesley? Okay.
Let me go to Grandma's house.
We're going to try it. Okay, sorry. Is it okay if we do a video?
Yeah, for sure.
Okay, this is Elder Meredith. Okay, weirdest thing ever. We asked where this awesome elder is from, and he's from Rexburg, and we were like, we lived in Rexburg. And then
find out. My dad's a doctor in Rexburg.
His dad is Dr. Meredith, who delivered this guy right here. Is that cool? Isn't that awesome?
And where were you born?
In Idaho.
What part of Idaho?
Rexburg.
That's right.
And that's where he's from.
This missionary. He's from Rexburg. Isn't that
cool?
So cool.
Awesome. Well, it's good to meet you. That is such a coincidence.